Let's make a super flavorful yet easy oxtail stew.
Season the oxtail liberally with salt and pepper, sear on both ends, and then set aside. In the same pot, saute onion, garlic, and then make a roux with butter and flour. Deglaze pan with Shaoxing wine, then slowly adding beef stock, stirring continuously to prevent lumps. Add back your oxtail, carrots, and all seasonings. Bring to boil, then simmer for about 3 hours. Half hour before serving, adding sliced mushrooms, serve with rice or mashed potatoes, and enjoy.